I see you found it here okay. Great to meet you. Welcome to the space for your new startup block for your investment project. May I please have my glasses? If you could please switch on your glasses now. You will find the button on the right-hand side. The green outline you see in front of you marks the area we'll be talking about today. My assistant will explain the technical details. Charlotte?
Through the SpectorView 3C glasses, you will see live, perfect representations of computer-generated 3D models. The new VHS software, it reacts to voice command. That means that we can change the design before your very eyes. All you have to do is say the words, visualize, followed by the change you would like to make. Let me show you. Visualize, demo cube. Let's say you'd like to change the color. Visualize, make cube green. Let's say you would like to change the height.
Thank you, Charlotte. That should be enough for now. We don't want to annoy you with too many details. So, let's start with what we have prepared for you today. Visualize, load presentation. A representative of the future generation. Let me show you how overwhelmed you will be. The glasses, please. Thank you. Thank you. Here, try it out. And for your little one.
Oh, no, he won't be wearing any of them. I'm sure they emit all kinds of radiation.
Oh, they are not dangerous at all. Try yourself and have a look what we are planning to construct over there.
Okay.
This technology is totally safe. So, start the presentation.
Huh? You want to build this? It's horrible.
What?
I mean, that is the kind of architecture that's destroying the world. I mean, it's just not sustainable. It doesn't even have solar panels.
Ma'am, we do respect all legal regulations for a building of this proportion, including solar collectors. Let me show you. Visualize solar installations.
All you're concerned with is selling and avoiding legal problems. Look, why don't you become part of the change and build something truly visionary, something that helps the environment and the people?
Since you know so much about architecture, what would you propose?
Okay, I'll show you. Now, what was the command again? Ah, okay. Visualize treehouse apartment building. Oh. Yeah, a big giant tree.
A tree, right.
With cubes. Mm-hmm. And gardens in glass houses that swing. And a lift that goes up the tree that's made out of something environmentally friendly, like air. Yeah.
Excuse me, can you tell me what you're looking at?
It's hard to say. Something here's going to be constructed.
Oh, after all these years, I was right. I've been collecting information about free energy over the last decade, and I found that this is the spot where all the fields merge together. It's a perfect location. I'm glad that you found it too.
Oh, no. Sorry, what are you talking about?
But you must know, there must be a reason for this spot.
What is he talking about?
Right here is the single most powerful location for free energy in the whole Northern Hemisphere. Any sane mind would build this.
And what would that be?
A Tesla tower to collect the free energy that's accumulating there.
Right, well, I have no idea what you're talking about, but free energy sounds kind of cool, so...
Cool, well, I'd say it a little bit differently. Do you realize that free energy has been suppressed by the media, by the government, and all the rest for decades? Mm-hmm. And why? Because the big corporations have a conspiracy against it. Mm-hmm. Now, who would buy gas when you can get energy for free and without pollution, right?
Well, I've heard enough. Please stop this nonsense.
Now, let the man speak. Now, what was it you said the name of this thing was?
Tesla Tower.
Okay, we'll pop these on.
Oh, no, please.
There we go.
Stop this.
And have a look here. So, visualize Tesla Tower.
Well, isn't that cute? But you know what's even better? Visualize skate park.
Wow. Hey! You are not supposed to even be able to see this presentation. You are not part of this group.
Yeah, indeed.
Well, perhaps you maybe should have chosen a better password than password, I guess.
Hey, huh? This is nothing to make fun of. You're going to revolutionize the world.
Come on.
Stop it. All of you. Visualize startup block 3.
No. Visualize delete project startup block 3.
Oh my.
Visualize pink bunny.
Visualize startup block 3. Charlotte, do something. And you give me back these glasses.
Visualize Tesla Tower.
Come on, this shit again? No. You know what this reminds me of? Visualize big dick.
That's it.
Oh my.
Oh, I am so sorry. Oh, please, can I please have those glasses before you go? Thank you. Oh, madam, your child is adorable. Sir, thank you. I'm very sorry.
Okay, August, look, we're going home. Okay?
I am so sorry.
Ridiculous.
I do apologize. I'm sure that you had your own vision of what you would like to have made here in this space. And as you see, there are several possibilities worth considering. Maybe you should go back to the plans that we made last week as we sat in my office.